was beautiful, LJ.
Yeah. Finna go off on this shit. Yeah. City of angels, that's where we from. Whole lot of hotels, whole lot of funds. We don't give a fuck, we do what we want. Throw up a star, throw up a gun. Just bought a mic, finna go stupid. Shout out my uncle, Conlo Bullet. Lil tweaked out, bitch, don't know what she doing. Told her Kate Rock said she got ass moving. Ponderous and smoke said she gotta be the vibing. Pull up a beat and they know that I'm rhyming. Don't man pulled her, what good timing. Bad bitch cute, and she looking like she wildin'. I don't give a fuck.
What up, V-Dot gang? Welcome back to the channel. I hope you're all having a beautiful day. Today we have the Godzilla vs. Kong official trailer. And yeah, boo, let's get straight into it. Man, I can't wait for this fucking movie. Growing up, I used to watch the King Kong with Jack Black. Love that movie.
We have to take it.
God, damn, I can't wait. Look how big this fool's fucking finger is. Imagine Godzilla, God. Godzilla's bigger, right? Him up, King. Yeah. Oh my fuck.
It's Godzilla.
Bro, I can't fucking wait to watch this shit. It has to be in the fucking movie theater, dog. You cannot not watch this shit in the movie theater. You have to watch that shit in the movie theater, dog. With some buttery ass popcorn, an iced tea maybe, or a fucking soda. I don't know. And you have to watch this shit.
These are dangerous times.
Is this shit 3D or not?
Godzilla's out there and he's hurting people and we don't know why.
There is something provoking them that we're not seeing here.
I'm of the same opinion.
The myths are real. There was a war. And they're the last ones standing.
I can't face it for brightness because I'm here from you.
Oh my god. I'm tasting that popcorn already. If you guys enjoyed the video, make sure to like, subscribe, comment, do what you gotta do. Nyafu, lates.